Space officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. left. has just entered the pits. Roman in the pits. situation changes, we'll let you know. some information on Hamilton. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow. The gap to the car ahead is 1.1 seconds. as soon as 15 minutes time. Right, some information on Hamilton. They're speeding up again, so I expect they've fixed whatever the problem was. Okay, some information on the button. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. drive. We're really happy with our performance.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. That's another historic win. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what would have happened without it, but there's no question that they came out of that situation in a good position.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Today, I think I'll give it to the Haas driver. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. It was also a strong Grand Prix from Haas F1 this weekend. Fantastic work from the American team to move themselves further up the table. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.